Hi, I'm Ashley and welcome to Subtract More Terms. In this video, we are going to learn how to subtract more than two numbers. Are you ready? Let's go! So when you are subtracting more than two numbers, there's a couple of ways you could do it. And so I'm going to show you both. So if you see here on the right, I have 17 minus 6 minus 10. It's not going to be very easy to line it up as if you were adding more terms. So one way you could do it is first do 17 minus 6 and then take that answer and subtract 10. So let's try that. 17 minus 6 gives us what? 7 minus 6 is 1. 1 minus nothing is 1. So then I have 11. Now if I take that answer and then subtract 10, I can do 1 minus 0 is 1, 1 minus 1 is 0. I don't need to write anything there. And my final answer is 1. Now, let me show you another way you could do it. So, since we are taking both 6 and 10 away from the 17, what we could do is we could add 6 and 10 together and then take that answer away from 17. So let's try that. What is 6 plus 10? +16. Now if I can take this away from the original 17. So let me do that. 17 minus 16. 7 minus 6 is 1. 1 minus 1 is nothing. My final answer is still 1. Now when you go to solve the problems in the game, you can choose the method that works best for you. Let's try one more. Okay, so we now have a 4 terms to subtract. 19 minus 2 minus 6 minus 10. So we could do it in order. 19 minus 2 gives us 17. Now I can, from there, take away 6. 17 minus 6, that will give me 11. And then from there, I can take away 10. 11 minus 10 is 1. Final answer. Okay, let's try to work this out the other way. I can, if you remember, add all of these numbers together and then take that away from 19. So if I was to do that, I would do 10 plus 6 plus 2. I like to go in order of greatest to least. So 6 and 2 is 8. Bring down my 1. I have 18. So now if I take this away, this 18 away from 19, I do 19 minus 18. 9 minus 8 is 1. 1 minus 1 is 0, so my final answer is 1. Now you know how to subtract more terms. You can do this with terms that are larger numbers with even more digits. Just keep your place values lined up and you can do it. Now go practice what you've learned with our online games and quizzes, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.